Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Got it down low. They move it in front. Raffles couldn't get a shot up. Now here's Gostisbehere. He scores! Persistence paying off. And Gostisbehere ties a Flyers franchise record for rookie defensemen with goals in a season and ties the game as well at 1-1. But look out. Hold on. Before it's official, they're going to review this. This is not a coach's challenge, just under review. I believe it's just under review, correct?
Yes.
Sam Gagner was in the crease here, his right skate, but that doesn't, well, his stick actually made contact with Vasilevskiy's right pad. We'll see if they say that was enough to call a goaltender interference.
He's shoved directly in by Nesterov. I mean, you can't get pushed in much more directly than that. The officials are looking, so this is a coach's challenge because they're looking at goaltender interference.
After video review, it's confirmed that the goal is good.